Sharjah Airport Authority is participating in GITEX 2017 under the umbrella of Sharjah government, exploring and presenting many new applications for the passengers in the terminal and other in-house applications related to asset management and different things. Regarding the, we've made a video that can be seen by camera for the passengers at their house to have a look at the services and facilities inside the airport for them to know when they enter the airport where to go and what facilities are available in the airport. Besides of that, we have another application which is related to asset management that has been introduced very soon. It is for the management to have a look at the assets in the airport, their life cycle and the depreciation level, to make a very clear judgment in terms of exchanging these equipments. As you know, today airports having a very fast and booming industry in terms of new systems, new equipments related to the aircrafts. Under a very keen thing to know and to meet the other companies here in GITEX to get to know more about the facilities they offer and how can we integrate these facilities together. Thank you.